third quarter, about the 5 minute 16 mark, you spoke to Justin Fields on the side. It seemed like you said to him to stop running the ball. Did you kind of knew that's what the game plan was for them going into the game? Or
no, I just wanted him to stop scrambling. And it was pretty irritating because he didn't listen at all. He didn't take the coaching.